Hello! In this video, we will cover how to see your notes after you come to a tutoring session and learning resources. Visit www.mdc.edu. Hover over Portals and select Navigate Student. Next, log in with your MDC account and click Sign In. Once you sign in on the homepage, you'll see there are two places to view your appointment summaries. You can scroll down and select View Your Latest Reports, or you can use the menu on the left. Click Reports, and then select Appointment Summaries. Here, you'll see all of your appointment summaries. To see the notes for a specific session, select the name of the tutor or click on the arrow. On this page, you will see the summary note from the session. For more details, open the Summary Details tab. Here, tutors may add the objectives of the session. Additional notes can be found under Appointment Details. Notes can include date, time, course title, and if the session took place online or in person. If you have any questions about appointment notes or making appointments with a tutor, please contact us at Learning Resources.